Hello everyone, I'm Alicia Anderson and welcome to the Fort Report. In 1967, the City Council initiated a municipal anti-discrimination ordinance and created a Human Relations Commission.
Several of the tasks associated with the Human Relations Commission is to be an advocate for human rights and to make aware within the community some of the issues that citizens were facing. One of the mediums that we utilize to make that communication available is through Movies That Matters.
Movies That Matter, a human rights film series, is a way to connect with the Fort Worth community about human and civil rights issues, which can sometimes be a divisive subject matter.
Since its inception in 2010, Movies That Matter has screened films addressing human and civil rights topics, including disability, fair housing, discrimination, human trafficking, and international relations. So the ability to bring such important programming to the community is the result of numerous partnerships. Movies That Matter has really initiated community organizations that share and support Fort Worth's message of inclusion, diversity, and anti-discrimination. They are the backbone of Movies That Matter.
Movies That Matter hosts quarterly screenings in the months of March, June, September, and December at the Fort Worth Modern Art Museum, one of their community partners.
The December screening is a day-long event featuring several films in commemoration of International Human Rights Day, which is celebrated around the world on December 10th.
Four movies will be shown on Saturday, December 6th, and the movies are free to the public. Check out the website for more information. Here's a look at other events happening in and around Fort Worth in the next few weeks. For a listing of more events and city meetings, you always can check the calendar at the city's website.